all, my name is Amra Hodžić, and I'm a student second year on this faculty. I'm a student of German and Croatian language and literature. Today I will tell you something more about my research, named in the research for the title. We will hear one radio show. It was made to present us the main conclusions about why which I made and how the background of process of making movie adaptation OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK actually looks like. So let's listen and then I will continue.
How it can be?
Maybe. Welcome to Germanistan.
No, it's not possible.
Then welcome to Multikulti.
No, it's not possible.
Okay, I know. Wir sind aus Schweizer.
No, it's not possible.
Come, this one is the best. Es ging uns zu gut.
No, it's not possible.
Dear all, I wish to say hello and welcome to the radio show named In the Research for the Title.
In this radio show, we will hear something more about the process of movie adaptation. The process of movie adaptation is created within the hours of hard work and effort, penetrated with the time fulfilled with laughter, joy, teamwork and learning as the main ingredients of successful movie adaptation. When all the work was done, filmed scenes were being carefully inserted and observed as newly created whole. Each and every one of us was able, in the end, to recognize good and bad elements, tell his or her own ideas, and contribute the end result. Even though there have been adventure and stories to tell, I have decided to base my research upon the things that have happened behind the scenes in the process of making movie OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK. On the other side, we will hear what students think about these activities and why most of them couldn't be part of it.
First, we will listen to an answer which gave us Professor Željko Ivanović, mentor of the film OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK, in email from 21st February 2017. Our question was, Professor, can you tell us how a video process of film adaptations actually looks like? And he answered.
An ideal film adaptation of a literary work cannot be a faithful translation between paper and film medium. The script writer and film director should achieve the same or a higher level of creativity in the film language as the literary writer had while writing his book. An ideal film adaptation should be playful, even playing between the faithful message of the literary work and a new meaning in the current context of society and culture. An ideal film adaptation adds best connected with music, visual, and acting language too. An ideal film adaptation includes appropriate best cast, best equipment, and best editing in the post-production process. An ideal film adaptation of a literary work must be better than the book. Because the conditions in the process of film adaptations were not even close to the ideal ones, we will explain some of the problems which were encountered by students and professors. The first and foremost problem is the lack of interest of students to extracurricular activities. Professor Leonard Pohn, head of the Department of German Language and Literature at the Faculty of the Humanities and Social Sciences, OSIJEK, gave us information on the exact number of German students in OSIJEK. There are 120 bachelor students of German language and literature in 3 years and 41 master students. 68% of master students are in educational specialization and 38% of them in translation direction.
Students in the period of 19th to 23rd December 2016. We will hear the main conclusions and some of the most interesting answers.
First question in the chart to detect the problem was why students chose to study the German language and literature in the first place. 62% of them said that they came on this faculty because they knew German language before and wanted to be professional in that kind of knowledge. 80% of students second year answered that the easiest exams are in the domain of literature, and over 100% students of third year agreed to this contention. It is interesting that 43% girls in the first year like to read some magazines or extra books in the German language, but on the other side, boys think, 33% of them, that reading of any subject is totally useless.
It was shocking to read answers for the question, why do you like German language in the first place? It was expected that the most of students like watching German TV programs, but it was totally surprising that 33% of students German language and literature think that German language is repulsive to them.
We came from movie adaptation Kleider machen Leute to OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK. 80% of our students told me that they will never participate in extra activities on faculty because they don't have enough free time. We would say thank you and goodbye was the most common answer. Even if they would want to participate, it is ought to be rewarded with evaluation for the exam and set during the lesson. Now we will hear how the background of process of making movie OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK look like.
A movie OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK, imbued with the constant changes, laughter and the problems that are gaining on Professor Sulmanović. As already mentioned, the main problem was that our students didn't want to participate. The screenplay for the movie has remained unfinished. In the period from May to September 2016, Professor Ivanovich tried to keep meetings with students during which they were asked to mutually change ideas and make plans for the movie. But on every meeting came different students and it was impossible to make one constant team. Professor Ivanovich offered students the possibility that they become famous actors and one that day they will maybe end up in Hollywood. But on the other side, it was interesting that no one who came in meeting ever read any literary template for the movie adaptation, which was novel Kleider machen Leute, written by Gottfried Keller. Because the professor couldn't count on the actors, the idea of the film was constantly adapting to new situations. That is visible in changes in the movie title, and we would like to say that Professor Ivanovich was constantly searching for the perfect title.
First idea for movie was Welcome to Germanistan, where students needed to be Syrians who are coming to Germany. But idea was really fast changed to Welcome to Multikulti, where people leave Mexico in search for better life. Next idea was Wir sind auf Schweizer. In that version, it was expected to introduce three families, Serbian, Croatian and Bosnian, all going to Zurich because they lost their jobs in the Balkans. But because of the small number of the students who wanted to act, the idea for the movie was totally changed and it was decided that the actors should be students because that is who they really are. And they are going from Osijek to Switzerland, not because they don't have money or job. They are leaving Osijek because here is too good for them and they think maybe it would be even better in Zurich, but there are actually a lot of troubles, bad jobs and poverty waiting for them. This screenplay survived until the end and only changed title from Es ging uns zu gut to finally OSIJEK SWEET OSIJEK. How many problems have we encountered before anything even started?
After the content of the movie was finally agreed, it was necessary to start recording. To make the movie more authentic, it was decided to go to Zurich, make there some movie scenes and explore hometown of Gottfried Keller. All other students gave up on the trip, so only Professor Ivanovich went to Zurich as a director, cameraman and mentor, accompanied by students Amra Hodžić and Lucia Krasnik, who got the main roles in the movie with the changed names, from Amra and Lucia to Anna and Laura. Laura, or in reality Lucia Krasnik, is the most interesting part of this movie adaptation because of one very interesting reason. She's not a student of German language and literature, she's not even a student of this faculty. Moreover, Lucia is a student of agricultural faculty. She accompanied us on the trip to Switzerland and enthusiastically became a member of this film crew. On the one hand, it is interesting that she has learned German language just shortly in high school, but brilliantly plays her role. And on the other, it should be devastating that none of the German language students wanted to participate in the movie.
first scenes of the film were created in Switzerland. Although it was a wonderful time, full of calm and joy, understanding, and a lot of interest in recording, on the other hand, it was also exhausting. It is well known that Switzerland is expensive, and therefore the film crew reduced the staying at minimum and stayed there one night only. Specifically, it was traveled by the train from Zagreb to Zurich the entire afternoon and night. The first day of stay was spent in research, visiting libraries, theater, native home of Gottfried Keller. The next day came, and the recording was continued at 6 a.m. in the streets of the glamorous Zurich. Afternoon was spent in continuance of the research, and then the whole night was spent on come to Zagreb. Stay in Zurich was fruitful and has brought many interesting scenes, like those recorded in pajamas in the middle of Basel.
Movie shooting was continued in Osijek and Baranja. As film team did not have an access to Swiss interior and a longer stay would mean higher costs, the movie action, which takes place in Switzerland, was actually recorded in Osijek. Rich salon owned by a Swiss lady from the film actually is set in the Osijek Croatian National Theater. The tailor shop Zurich is actually placed in Dada, as well as one down house with a non-stop. With personal experience, we can say that acting is not an easy job. Sometimes you can't be sad because of some inexplicable reason. You are dying of laughter. Or you have to change from high heels to rubber boots. Or even stink even though you have zero talent.
Tako je dobra naša. Od Osijeka je znate sve do Vukovara, pa za sela nema ni pečara. U Baranju i Slavoniju hajmo sada svi, evo da ne vraćamo se i mi.
We heard how it looks like when students are thinking to have zero talent. But on the other side, Professor Ivanović had to think too. He wanted to show other students that that song is possible to sing in German language. We will listen to him.
Problems and funny adventures go on and on ceaselessly. This has left many memories and skills for life. After the discovery of events behind the scenes, we will return to the results of surveys conducted among the students of German language.
90% of girls said they would never agree to such a recording because they are scared of public humiliation. On the other side, guys are not afraid of embarrassment, but they are frustrated with the idea of learning some texts by heart. Girls are afraid of bad appearance in front of the camera. They state that the camera adds 3 to 4 pounds, so they will look thicker and because of that would feel uncomfortable the entire time. The guys are not afraid for their appearance and everyone is special in his or her own way.
Joy, teamwork, and learning. That skills and many other required in extracurricular activities can be forgotten. Students need to find more free time to invest in their education because one day, most of them soon, will come in classrooms filled with children who expect new and interesting content, not just a book, lecture, and homework.
Or when you forget what you have to say.
So if you have some questions for Amra.